This is a 20 litre motorcycle dry bag. It was developed out of a larger bag, the 40 litre bag, because we had a lot of people requesting a smaller sized motorcycle bag that would fit on top of a set of pannier boxes, hard panniers that you might find on an adventure bike, for example. So whilst our larger bag might go wide ways across your seat and top of some boxes, these ones are designed to go front to back, if you like, on top of an individual pannier box. We've sized it so it should be just about the right size for most of the hard panniers on the market. And we have some attachment points here that allow you to put bungees or tie down straps through. So your tie down straps will go through here and then onto the attachment points on top of the pannier box. When you get to your destination, unclip, handle, ideally you'll have two of them, and you can take your gear inside to wherever you're going. Let's say it's a 20 litre bag, and it closes like most regular dry bags, a roll down top, so you've got all your space inside, put your gear in, pull tight, and then fold, one, two, three, and then wrap it around tightly. I'll turn it around so you can see what I'm doing. Wrap it around tightly and put the clips together. And that kind of closing is enough to stand the heaviest of rain, driving full speed into the incoming rain, and this bag will keep your gear dry in those type of conditions. All the seams in these bags are RF welded, that's radio frequency welded together. It means the bag is effectively shaken together so quickly that it generates heat and the material fuses together. It means there's no stitching holes down any of the seams, and that they're welded together in a watertight fashion, so there's nowhere the water can get in along the seams. Even the handle, for example, is welded to a separate panel, stitched to a separate panel, and then that panel is welded on to the rest of the bag, so water can't get in through any stitch holes. So a pretty watertight solution for your motorcycling needs, and will probably be drier than most of the hard panniers on the market that cost multiples of the price of this. And that's it, that's our 20 litre motorcycle bag.